Hello everyone and welcome to part 3 of Pokemon Gold, Silver, and Crystal. We last left off, we came out of the Union Cave, and now we're about to head to the Apricorn to Pokeball Converter's house to talk to them about the Slowpoke Well. And yes, Team Rocket has returned. First Kanto, now Johto. Child neglect. Talk to the little girl. Yep, child neglect. Gotta be careful what you do. And he's not up there because do you need me to go in your place? You fall down the well. Some of those Pokemon trainers I help are just... I mean, honestly. How do you fall down from the well without knowing where the ladder is? You know, you shouldn't be cutting off Slowpoke tails, Rocket Grunt. But anyway, this is our first encounter with Team Rocket. So, yeah, we've taken out Rattata, or Rattata, ugh. Also, I had just finished part 2, and that's uploading as I'm recording this. Oh goody, now I have to fight another one. Yeah, that's gonna be recurring. Fighting a whole lot of Rocket Grunts. And Cyndaquil just gets confused and hurts itself in its confusion. And I'm screwed. Goodbye, Zubat! Oh no, Ekans! Thank you. And this time the rap is not as bad as it was in Blue, Yellow, and Red. I can actually move with it. Oh, rotten am I? And Chikorita's possibly gonna ignore orders. No, it's not! Now it's at level 12. Now if you want really ignorant Pokemon, traded ones are the way to go, honestly. Probably gonna be stupid for using Totodile, but I have to have it trained. See? Crap like that! Well, at least you used a move that will actually hit Zubat. I mean, honestly, Totodile. Yeah, sometimes it'll use a move you don't tell it to use. That's kind of a funny one, I have to admit. Totodile, at least you're lowering Zubat's defense. I'll give you that. But if you loaf around again, I am gonna go crazy on you. Now, are we gonna have another problem? Okay, that's what I thought. I'm sorry. Got a little carried away. Sorry. Gotta be carried away. I just wish Totodile would listen. You know what? You're not even an executive. Yes, there are Rocket executives, and they don't use the same theme as the actual Team Rocket grunts. Thank you. and Cyndaquil is evolving. Years ago? Then how come Pokemon Yellow was released in 1999? And Gold, Silver, and Crystal were released in 2000 and 2001? 2000 to 2001. Gold and Silver were released in 2000. Crystal was released in 2001. So I was 3 years old when that game came out. I was born October 1998. About 2 going on 3 years old. It was 2 when Gold and Silver released. But yeah, we get a call from Joey Youngster and don't want to be talking to him right now. Okay, I probably should not use Quilava. So most likely use Pidgey. So once I get out of this battle, I'm gonna put Pidgey up front. Bop bop! I'm gonna heal up because I don't want Pidgey fainting. I'm sorry for laughing, I'm just... expecting the comment from the VCR King that I named my rival AVCRGP. In fact, why don't I send him that video through Discord right now? Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh boy. Got that video sent to him now. So I got the first part sent to him, so hopefully he'll see it. And if you're watching this, the VCR King, this was not screen recorded. This is... I was playing the game as I was sending the message to you. I know it's probably a little awkward, and I shouldn't do that. Goodbye, Kakuna! So yeah, Quilava evolves at level 14, Chikorita evolves at level 16, and Totodile evolves at level 18. Same with Pidgey. It evolves at level 18. And Gastly evolves at level 25 into Haunter. Alright, Chikorita is at level 13, 3 more levels to go for it. No evolving isn't enough, you have to really train. But before I battle Bugsy... So here I go. I'm gonna save the game. Yeah, Bugsy has a personality with bugs, I think. He thinks studying bug Pokemon makes him a better gym leader. Bugsy, I swear. Bugsy, I swear if you use any super potions on that Metapod of yours. And Totodile, quit loafing around. I am your father. You will do as I say. Quit. Quit disobeying me. Don't you ignore me. I am your daddy. You will do as I say. I don't know why, I just kind of find this funny. At serious times, this is aggravating. But this is kind of funny. Come on, Totodile, I can't have you loafing around! Oh no! Oh no, I'm about to die! No! Good riddance! Yeah, Scyther, you're so cool. But yeah, that's pretty simple, Jim. And Leader Bugsy was defeated. Fury Cutter. And of course, Pidgey has been poisoned. Thank you. So now I can properly train Totodile and Chikorita. Matter of fact, why don't I go fight some of those other trainers that I didn't really get to fight all that much because of that badge I didn't have. Totodile getting crocodiled. See? The mother just buys an item with your money. Not hers, yours. But yeah, we're going back to the Union Cave because I actually want to train Totodile a bit more. Chikorita is two more levels from evolving anyway. Oh my gosh. I ran away from that item. Oh well. I can always come back and get it. I know it's you, Wooper. I don't like you. Poison powder. But yeah, we're gonna cut here, and I'm gonna train Chikorita up a bit. You'll see its evolution. Now for Totodile's evolution.
Alright. Back near Azalea Town and...
till we get the best results. You see, I am close to evolving Totodile.
Oh.
Hurt itself in its confusion. Yep.
Scratched.
And boom! I like Croconaw's little animation there. Well, you're gonna have to give me a while, Joey, because I'm doing a walkthrough. Yeah, I'm gonna fully restore my Pokemon, and then we'll be battling the red-headed rival, and then we'll be in the Elix Forest. And here he comes! I'm not lying. You're accusing me of lying, huh? Well, you gotta be careful. Oh, a Ghastly, huh? Actually, I don't want to switch. Of course you're gonna do that to me! Oh, no, no, no. Good riddance, Ghastly. Well, best of luck, Angry VCR Grandpa, because I've got one too. Thank you.
Oh no!
Please don't kill me.
Jerk.
Now I've got to train Ghastly harder than I thought. Thanks to you.
Ugh!
No, Lear, Croconaw.
Oh, come on.
You know, I think it's time to bring out the bay leaf. Goodbye, Croconaw.
Sorry, I can't help but listen to this theme.
It's just so good! Yeah, AVCRGP.
Well.
Call me a weakling, and yet I beat you.
Anyway, this guy, we're in the Elix Forest, by the way.
He is scared that his boss is gonna yell at him because the Farfetch'd, he lost the Pokemon. Oh wow, too scared to go look for a Farfetch'd.
Oh, a Psyduck now, huh? So we get the Farfetch'd back. In HeartGold and SoulSilver, it's kind of... the Farfetch'd mission is kind of different. Thank you for the hidden move 01. Yeah, we're gonna give cut to Bayleaf. Okay. So now we're heading through the Elix Forest. Sorry, I'm hearing something out there. I don't know what it is. Okay. So now we've made it out of the Elix Forest. Wasn't that long. So yep, we're battling Rattata. Thank you. So I'm close to being to the level 20s. So I have Ghastly coming along pretty well. Alright, Spiro, you're down. Alright, so I'm just avoiding trainer eye contact as of right now. Because I actually want to close this part off. But, hey, we made it to Goldenrod City. So, anywho guys, the Goldenrod Gym and the Radio Tower, well, not the whole Radio Tower, but the bingo, but the quiz, but the Radio Tower quiz, and the Goldenrod Gym, and fighting off that pseudo-Wudo are going to be in part 4. See you then.